And Bibb County deputies also arrest a man for attempting to rob a Chinese restaurant Saturday night, but he was shot. The sheriff's office says 27-year-old David Vasquez walked into China Inn on Vineville Avenue, pointed a gun at the clerks and demanded money. One of the clerks then pulled out a gun. As Vasquez was leaving, he fired at the clerk, and the clerk fired back, hitting Vasquez in the right leg. He is charged with armed robbery.